First of all, thank you. To answer your question, I don't have a problem fighting. I mean, I would love to have the revenge that loss, so that is not a problem for me. And I'm a competitor. I look forward to any type of competition. And to answer your question, yes, that is on my radar, because that is, anybody would love to avenge anything that they can. So yes, to answer your question, yes, I will. I look forward to something like that. Dedicated this victory to Emmanuel because he prepared me for it a long time ago, and I'm definitely grateful for him for that. No, I didn't think I had him until Eddie Cotton waved it off. Because I think the worst thing you could do is assume you got a guy. Such a big puncher like Seth. You can't assume you have him because it's not over until the referee waved it off. Because at any given time, as I'm going for him, he could have caught me with the same shot. I could have been in just as much or worse trouble. So I wasn't overconfident. I didn't try to punch myself out. I didn't try to overdo nothing. I wanted each shot to land because I knew if it landed, it would count. And that's basically what was going through my head because I knew for a fact that I kept in my mind that this guy's a big puncher. You cannot, take advantage of anything. You can't relax. Because at any given moment, at one point, I was going for a right hand and he was coming across with the left hook. So if I would have fell asleep on it, then, I could have been in the same situation. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.